Hi, I'm at the Wash Express in Bangkok, Thailand, near the Siam Center. I'm just putting the clothes in there for the dryer. Take about 40 minutes. Depends on how much clothes you have. So I just did my wash over here for 60 baht, and then over there probably like probably 6 or 80 baht, depend on how many minutes you want to wash and dry. Here they have the soap and all that, laundry soap, and then they have all the coin changes. Pretty nice place. So this is called the Stadium One. Really nice place. They have everything here. This is the national stadium they have here for all the sports events and all that. So this is the Wash Express. So we're just walking around for 40 minutes, check out the area here, and try some foods. There are all kind of gyms here, and then restaurant shops. Japanese food here. Got all kind of seafood over there. Street foods here, 11-11. Got a lot of food right here. Street foods, and they have a lot of noodles here. Let's walk along. Duck cow to eat here last time. Then we come back a minute. Try the food here. Got a kind of dessert, 40 baht, 50 baht. Pretty good meal, 50 baht, 60 baht for the noodles and rice. Got all kind of food right here. Wow, look at that. All kind of menus. Pretty busy place. A lot of food right here. Look at that, they got more food right here. Oh, look at that. It's a menu. 50 baht, 60 baht, so really cool. Oh, look at that, many, many restaurant foods here. A lot of sweet foods, a lot of desserts. So here they have all kind of stuff here, all kind of shops in here. So this whole thing is the stadium, National Stadium of Thailand, Bangkok. They got a barbecue place here. $199 baht buffet. Oh, really good price. $199 baht. Really good price. Got a motorbike taxi here over there. got all kind of food right here. Many choices. I tried here last time. Let's go try another again. Last time I tried the noodle. Today we try the rice. This one. Rice with roast duck and crispy pork. Sawadee Kap. This one, Sawadee Kap. Eat here. Lot of good food here. They got the roast duck, roast pork. They got sausage. They got everything here. Noodle, rice, everything here. Only the regular is 60 baht, but you add another 170 baht. Really good price. And you add 1 ton on top, that's 90 baht. Good. Look at that. So this is 70 baht right here, really good price. I ate the noodles here last time, so we're gonna try the rice, roast duck and crispy pork. Over here they got the dessert over there. We'll try that later a little bit. We got all the traffic, grab food delivery, everything here. The best food right here. Everything 60 baht, 70 baht, 80 baht, depends on the couple cap. Really good food. Let's try this thing. I'm waiting for my laundry, so we just sit here and enjoy the food. Minutes till the laundry is done, so really good soup. Thank you.
oil, man. Delicious.
Yeah, 70 baht. Usually 60 baht, but you get two meats. So good. Soup is good also. So good. Really good food. Aloy mak mak. Really good food. Really delicious. And they have the dessert over there also. Let's go try the dessert. Put the mask on.